Yeah, thank you.
Bob Littell.
Thank you very much.